I'd give my soul to be where I was a year ago, if I have a soul left to give. I'm going to die, and I don't know why. My mother used to tell me there's a place called hell.
Do you want to confess?
Frankly, right now, I couldn't care less. I told my story 100 times. No one believed me. I just have a few seconds before I leave you. So whoever you are, whatever I've done, I'm going to tell you the whole story. The mazy happenings of such a weird experience.